what's the oldest movie? You know, you might be asking the question, what's the oldest movie ever? Well, it is actually a 2-second film named The Roundhead Garden Scene, and it was made in 1888. Not only if it's the oldest movie, but it's actually the shortest movie, and now you know.